Thank you, Brian. The city of Appleton is hiring a consultant to help with plans of building a new Expo Center downtown. If approved, the $25 million center would be run by the Radisson Paper Valley Hotel. It would be built next to Jones Park and connected to the hotel with a skywalk. The city is spending about $25,000 on the consultant.